over to Alan McInally, who's got news of a goal in the Chelsea game.
It's a second goal for Chelsea. 73 minutes played. 2-1.
Bruno Fernandes! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after. Well, that's the life of the goalkeeper. Just couldn't quite do enough to stop that going in.